About 11 o'clock this morning, police attached to the Victorian dive unit located the body of a man in the river in the vicinity of Braund Road, adjacent to two houseboats that were moored on the river. The body was recovered. It will be subject of forensic examination and a report will be prepared for the coroner.